Hey, hashtag Mission Monday family. It's Sam, missionmonday.com, of course. I wanted to let you know what next week's mission is going to be. And I had some inspiration for this from Twitter. I engaged in civil dialogue on Twitter. Somebody else who engaged in civil dialogue with me. And it made me, excuse me, and maybe made me think about how I was phrasing something and I could phrase it better. I can learn stuff out there, people. Sam's not always right. Anyway, I'm going to encourage you to go listen to our most recent podcast, the podcast that's for February 22nd, if you look at this at a later time, because I'm going to talk about it more in depth there. I did talk about it more in depth there. But anyway, let's just get to the mission. The mission, what I want you to do this week, do this every day. Go to somebody and say, hey, tell me one thing you've done to change the world. Now, that might sound like a really big, ambitious, crazy thing, but it's not. We changed the world in increments. We change the world through little human interactions, not superhuman efforts. Now, superhuman efforts are great. That's awesome that we have those sometimes. But every day, through every choice you make, through every interaction you have, you're doing something to change the world. So every day this week, go up to somebody and say, tell me, what have you done to change the world? And they probably won't know what you're talking about. That's going to spur a conversation. And it's going to be maybe a bigger conversation than what we planned. People are going to realize, I am doing something to change the world. I can do something to change the world. Hope you're doing something to change the world. All right, I think that's all I have, except go check out missionmonday.com, and I love you guys.